I will rescue you on that day, declares the Lord.
He also
will not
just
be given into the hands of those
so
who fear.
So if God is just
I will save you.
You
will not fall by the sword,
repent,
but will escape with your life
now.
because you trust in
the Bible
me,
says that
the
angel hardship as displayed. God is treating you as his children.
For
what children are not displayed by their father?
Of the Imperial Guard,
if you are not displayed, and everyone under God's display, then you are not legitimate, not true sons or daughters at all. Moreover, we have all had human fathers who displayed us, and we respected them for it. How much more should we submit to the Father of spirits? And they displayed us for a little while, as they
thought best.
But God disciplines us for our good, in order that we may share in his holiness. No discipline seems pleasant at that time, but later on, however, it produces harvest of righteousness and peace for those who have been trained by it. So, if you are not disciplined, then it is very clear that you are not God's child yet. No matter how many times you go to church, or no matter how big offering you have been present, or how many years you have been serving him, if you are disciplined, then you are true child. So meanwhile, if you are disciplined currently, please repent. If not, God will give you harder one. Because he loves you, he doesn't want you to go astray. God wants us to be holy as he is. If you are not disciplined, then ask the Lord help so that you will become his child. Invite Jesus in your heart. God bless you. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again.
Bye. Sons of Korea, Sarah, Aya.